are you all? So today we are doing the course book chapter number 4, A Dog Loves Cakes question answers, right? And these questions are given under the heading on page number 47. They are given under the heading Let's Read and Find Facts. Fine, my dear children, there are 14 question answers, right? But Pushpanjali ma'am is going to cover the main 10 question answers of this chapter, right? And what are you going to do? You are going to do the work in your English notebook in a good handwriting, right? I have provided you all the question answers in the assignment section sheet. Now, do remember that firstly, of course, the handwriting has to be good. Secondly, you are going to leave one line blank after every set of question answers. You are going to leave that line blank. For example, if you have written question number 1, answer number 1, then leave one line blank, and then you are going to write question number 2 and answer number 2. Right? Fine. Like, for example, if you write question number 1, who is Mr. Jones' best friend? We all know now. We all know that who is Mr. Jones' best friend? Mr. Jones' best friend is Toffee. Toffee is his best friend, right? So very simple question answers are there, because this chapter is, we have done it in, during the reading sessions also, and I explained to you during the reading and explanation video also, right? So we'll be covering all these question answers during the live class, and if any question answer is left, then you are going to cover it with the help of the assignment section sheet, right? Do your work in a beautiful handwriting. Bye.